100 miles southeast of Sacramento is this, the Railtown 1897 State Historic Park in Jamestown. And this train, the Sierra No. 3, possibly the most pictured, filmed, and recognizable in the world. I'll explain in a moment. Jamestown is where the Sierra Railway arrived in November of 1897 and became an important shipping hub. Today, it is still home to an authentic railroad roundhouse with operating turntable. And what about that train, the Sierra No. 3? Why is it a celebrity attraction? Well, because this train has appeared in well over 200 movies and TV shows dating back to 1919. This is the Sierra No. 3 in the show Petticoat Junction. For decades, Hollywood has come here for movie shoots. Back in 2009, the Sierra No. 3 came to Sacramento for $1 million restoration. From movie actor Ronald Reagan to the TV show Little House on the Prairie, the then project manager was still listing off all the Hollywood links to this one train.
High Noon, Gary Cooper, Grace Kelly, Michael J. Fox, Back to the Future 3, Petticoat Junction, Unforgiven.
The significance of the number 3 goes beyond celebrity, though. That's because the park says in the 1950s, steam engines were being scrapped for diesel. And that is where Hollywood comes in. If it wasn't for the motion picture industry's interest in filming the number 3 and keeping steam engines relevant in movies for decades, it's possible the number 3 and other steam engines wouldn't exist today. The Railtown 1897 State Historic Park and the Sierra No. 3 located in Jamestown in Tuolumne County.